It's an absolutely stunning evening this evening. Beautiful skies. Just know the light's going to be magical at sunset. Easy thing to do. We head down to the coast, shoot sunset, long exposures to the sea, ocean, etc. That's too easy. I'm trying to challenge myself a bit. So I'm up in the bogs, looking for compositions that work. Always difficult place. Even though the bog looks pretty boring, pretty flat, usually all life floating around the place, be it wildflowers, insects. Getting a composition is a real challenge. We'll see what happens this evening. Fingers crossed I get something. Okay, so behind me here, I got the camera set up, looking out on a nice crop of rocks that I found, some nice shapes in them. Biggest problem I have here, the sun setting over there, hits me, casts a shadow in the foreground. So really, really important, keep an eye out for things like that. Easily missed. God knows we've all made that mistake, including me. So let's see what happens here. I'd love to be here a few weeks earlier, maybe when the heather was in full bloom. It would have been really nice, but this is the location I'm going to be earmarking for future visits. Those creatures of habits. But in the meantime, I'll sit and wait, and hopefully the sun nips out from behind the clouds and illuminates these rocks briefly so I can move on.
Okay, so this is the image I'm chasing. This rock overlooking the valley. I love that cracked surface on it. Biggest pain in the ass is the shadows from my body and tripod falling across it. But let's see what we can do, and hopefully it causes no issue.
All in all, that turned out not a bad evening. A little bit worried about the composition and shadows. I'm trying to avoid using the cloning stamp or the healing brush to remove any stray shadows coming to the image. Really glad I stayed away from the beach. All too easy to go to a beach and photograph sunrise, sunset. Yeah, it's great to do. But after a while it can be a bit boring. This is more of a challenge this evening. Stuff that I've been meaning to do for a while. I've been finding my photography is getting a bit of a rut, predictable. So hopefully getting out into locations like this, a bit rugged, a bit wild, help my C&I develop. This is a location I'm going to spend a lot of time exploring over the coming weeks and months during my repeat visits to County Donegal. No matter what you hear, it is the most scenic county in Ireland. So I'm back up in the bog of Donegal. Sounds a bit dodgy, but I wasn't happy, totally happy when I got the image I got the other night. So I'm back up having another look. Wind is quite strong, so it's making for difficult shooting conditions. I've upped the ISO, make sure the shutter speed's faster, and to avoid my shadow and the images I'm using there, the Canon app, and shooting remotely from a safe distance so my shadow doesn't ruin an image. Let's see if that works.